Thank you. Well, it's not a pretty picture, is it? But it's not meant to be. Amongst the various categories that I do enter in Landscape Photography of the Year, there are two that I really like, urban life and black and white. So photographing Blaenau Ffestiniog allows me to enter strong images into both of them. As the title suggests, living in the past refers to the old terraced houses still being occupied today, but in the shadow of huge waste tips created during the Industrial Revolution. I just knew that if I combined adverse weather conditions with the remnants of the slate industry here at Oakley, then a really dramatic image would be created. This final photograph is actually a panorama, which is a combination of three portrait format files. They're stitched together to form a large image with great definition. I really believe that this picture has impact. Being black and white emphasises the drama, and it helps to convey the harsh effects of a brutal industry on a ravaged landscape. It obviously did have an impact on the judges, as it's been commended. It features in the annual awards book and forms part of the exhibition that's touring the UK.